that, please. It can't be good for the sensor.
But it won't work right.
That's no reason to go beam the living daylights out of it.
Well, how do I make it do what I want?
I wish I could tell you, but I really don't know.
And you don't know that kicking it won't work.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. Maybe you can talk some sense into the young lady.
What's the problem?
It's this sensor thing. I want to build a store, you know? Somewhere I can sell stuff. But it won't work.
A store? I don't think the sensors can build those. Can they?
I don't see why not.
You know who would know? That ASAM fella. Maybe you should go find him. Ask him what else these sensor flibbity gibbets can do.
No problems. I'll see what I can do.
That's all we ask. In the meantime, I'll get the new arrival settled. And hopefully we'll have more property damage.
Good luck!
I just want to trade a few things. Anything been happening around here?
Since you helped get rid of those raiders, things have been fairly quiet. Just the way I like it. But I doubt you came all this way.
in here.
So it is the sensors. I'll tell you the same thing I told the others. You know, it may seem confusing. Keep building them and divide them.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
ASAMs are easy enough to use. Sometimes you literally need to tell someone to use them. It's as if people need verbal permission to improve their lives or something.
The others?
Nothing first, and they use the sensors. I've provided a fair few other things. However, most someone that wants to do.
What else do you have?
What else? Are you saying the sensors aren't enough for you? Well, that's a first. I'm starting to get this. What's your story? Like the start of that big one you was. I bet there's a tale behind that.
Why are you asking about my pit boy?
It's not every day someone trips over a pit boy. Yeah, it took me years to find mine. So what you can do is...
I got it in Vault 111.
That's the vault just down the road from me, right? How'd you even get in here? That place is sealed up tighter than a Brotherhood bunker. So, are you telling me you're not actually from that
place? Not really, no. They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods. Simple malfunction. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my husband and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
I'm so sorry. I know it is. Well, I know someone who got it easy. You're not as surprised how common that kind of thing is out here.
Some raider ass.
All right, let's go.
Right you are.
Come on, get the lid out, move before somebody gets killed.
Thank you. Thank you.